All right, muchacho, money shots up, action.
So I'm gonna do a bunch of the stunts in the movie. Whenever I can, and whenever they are gonna show that it's me driving.
You can get better. I didn't say it's perfect, but that's a good 180.
Also so that I look comfortable behind the wheel when we're doing the stuff that isn't actually me driving.
The more he understands about what it takes to make a car perform,
counter.
The better able he'll be equipped to make Baby a more believable character. Someone who really knows what he's doing, who looks natural, who not only sounds the part, but looks the part too.
Good.
If you were a lesser person, I'd give it to you, but I expect more from you, Ansel.
Oh, we're out here in sunny Rosamond in the middle of the desert. Working with Darren Prescott and Jeremy Fry, a great stunt coordinator and great stunt driver. Jeremy and Darren train up actors to be able to do some of their own driving. Jeremy would do some of the more intricate, kind of dangerous stuff in wide shots, but it's highly possible for actors to do a lot of their own stunts. Keanu Reeves did it in John Wick, Ryan Gosling did it in Drive, and we feel pretty confident that Ansel's gonna pull it off as well.
Yes. Excellent. Another one just like that, same side.
All my friends are so jealous right now. You know, they're like, oh, what are you doing now? I was like, I'm going to LA to learn how to stunt drive. And they're like, what? That's so unfair. You're going to be so good at driving for the rest of your life. Like the perks, you know what I mean? So you think that this is your destiny to get the best of me, but I suggest to be quiet for the least to try for the
feel pretty good. Just a kid. First day. Maybe too good. I might not have much to do. After mastering some of the rudimentary skills, he's now moving up to some 90s. And I have no doubt that this is how he's gonna start parking his car whenever he goes to the grocery store. Probably get a lot of tickets and lose his license, but at least he'll do it in style, right?
Good. Hey!
The basic stuff lets you slide a car right into a camera, up to an actor, up to another vehicle, 90s, 180s, whatever you're looking for. And Ansel nailed it. He is really picking the stuff up fast.
I like going fast and, you know, learning the combination. When you do the 180, it's a combination of, you do this, 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 you press that, and then you should do the 180.
There you go, there you go.
All right, awesome. Let's do another one just like that, buddy, okay?
Yeah, that one felt good.
Ansel's character is supposed to be super cool, super good, which means confident and skilled and experienced. And a lot of that is conveyed in just body language and how he holds himself. So it's one of the things that I'm pointing out to him as he's going. I say, hey, look, you did really good, but you didn't look very comfortable. So do it again, but this time, you know, more relaxed, get your shoulders back in the seat, you know, that kind of thing. We're just gonna rehearse the shot where this is, you've just stolen the car, you're gonna do a burnout around the two guys you just stole it from and take off the other way. Now that he's felt it for so many times now, it can come more naturally when he's sitting in either the biscuit rig where he's not actually driving, or when he's really driving, he can make it look believable because he's actually done it and knows what he's supposed to do.
Not a chauffeur.
Edgar wants this to be as real as possible and see the actors as much as possible. Part of the difficulty is we want to do stuff that's super cool, that's really at a high level, that hasn't been done before, and you can't expect someone who is a professional actor to be able to, even after a couple of days of training, jump into a car and be able to execute. We are able to create beats within the moments that we can plug them in, and not just to see a pretty face, but do something really cool to actually show them.
It's been really fun driving with Jeremy.
Nice job.
He's amazing. He's like an incredible driver. But at the same time as it being fun, it can be really frustrating at times. It's like learning anything new. I want to be able to do some of those stunts, but only if I'm incredible.
Yeah, whatever. All right, I guess I gotta give you money for that. I guess it can't get much better.